Good evening. I'm Maurice Dubois.
And I'm Kristine Johnson. We'll have more on those stories in just a moment. But first here tonight, we begin with some breaking news. Two teens were shot inside a fried chicken restaurant in Harlem. The 16 and 17-year-old were involved in some sort of dispute before being shot on 116th Street at Frederick Douglass Boulevard. The 17-year-old was shot in the head and is now listed in critical condition at the hospital. The 16-year-old was shot in the back and is in stable condition. Witnesses describe a frantic scene.
We heard, you know, like three shots. We were having dinner right down the block, and I saw who I assume was the person who, you know, fired the shots round the corner and speed down on 117th.
Police say they do have a person of interest in custody.